Yeah, one of my biggest sellers.
This is gonna feel great. I'm ready. My bearings here.
Oh!
I still got it.
You're never gonna want to take that off now. You'll see. You know, not many cars can pull that off, but hey, that's all you. Yeah, I seen this car in Vegas once with that paint job. Looking pretty saucy.
So, you want to learn how to race, huh?
Man, I must have rust in my pipes.
I still got it.
Thank you. Still got it.
Stay in the road, buddy. That's what it's for.
I still got it. Ka-chow! Looking good.
Hey, great, great. That's another dent to hammer out.
Oh. I still got it. Ciao. I still got it. That's not just like the old days. Oh, yeah, you got the style now. Well, it's just one quart of paint, man, but it'll work wonders for your rep.
It's time. Tuna. I got your number now, buddy. Thank you.
can tell Doc Hudson's having the time of his life out there today. Looks like 84 is dropping back. If this continues, he'll be well out of contention. Doc Hudson on a roll. Looks like Doc Hudson is stuck in traffic. No, he found a hole and got through it.
Just like dancing.
Boy, you can tell Doc Hudson's having the time of his life out there today. Here's Doc Hudson threading the needle.
Now we are in business.
Whoa! Banks has got to hold it together. He's out of control. And threading the needle. It's getting crazy down there. They're three wide on the turns, which can only mean one thing. Accidents.
Ooh, I got a donut.
And thread the needle.
Need to grease my bearings here.
All that time away from the track hasn't hurt Doc one bit. Hudson takes a drop back. Keep an eye on him as he pushes for that spot again.
Blew the doors off him.
Well, it's just one quart of paint, man. But it'll work wonders for your rep.
So, you want to learn how to race, huh? Just like that. I still got it.
Woo!
Holy shit!
Be more careful.
I still got it.
No funny business. Need a driving lesson?
I still got it.
That'll put a hick in your motor.
I still got it.
Well, I designed that for this other cat, but hey, I'll let you have it.
So, you ready to blow out a little?
Looks like Doc Hudson is stuck in traffic. No, he found a hole. Just watch Doc go.
Just like old time.
Oh!
Well,
too much song, boy, you're in the tulips.
Oh, number 33 needs some more wedge. He's getting too loose in the corner. Doc Hudson out in front. You gotta wonder if he'd have come back sooner if he knew it was gonna be this easy.
Where did you learn to drive?
Calm and collect. Just watch Doc go. Y'all see that in the infield? That's one happy tow truck driving backwards. Now that's a fan. Looks like Doc Hudson is stuck in traffic. No, he found a hole and got through it. And here's Doc Hudson threading the needle.
Racer.
Calm and collected. Just watch Doc go.
That'll put a hick in your motor. I must need a tune-up. Stay in the road, buddy. That's what it's for.
And here's Doc Hudson threading the needle. Tell Doc Hudson's having the time of his life out there today. Tell Doc Hudson's having the time of his life out there today.
Time away from the track hasn't hurt Doc one bit.
Calm and collected. Just watch Doc go.
You can always tell when a racer's doing good, because he's having fun passing cars left and right. Johnny and Anna in section 54 are today's fans of the race. They're brother and sister, and boy, you'd think they're out on the track with the way they compete. Looks like Doc Hudson is stuck in traffic. No, he found a hole and got through it. Ladies and gentle cars, please give a hug out to one of today's race sponsors, Hostile Takeover Bank. Come in for all of your finance needs. Lateral requirement. That's Hostile Takeover Bank. Proud sponsor of number 86 car, Chick Hicks. On a roll. You can always tell when a racer's doing good, because he's having fun passing cars left and right. Just watch Doc go. Boy, you can tell Doc Hudson's having the time of his life out there today. Johnny and Anna in section 54 are today's fans of the race. They're brother and sister, and boy, you'd think they're out on the track with the way they compete.
Stay in the road, buddy. That's what it's for.
Hudson on a roll.
Just like the old days.
Yeah, one of my biggest sellers. Well, see, you never know how you're gonna look till you try it on. I like it.
So, you ready to blow out a little?
Oh, good!
Something came loose on that one.
Oh.
I still got it. Something came loose on that one. Whoops. I still got it. Hey, no funny business.
That's not.
That'll put a hick in your motor. Something came loose on that one. Stay in the road, buddy. That's what it's for.
Somebody's looking spicy.
So, you ready to blow out a little carbon? Show, no go. Something came loose on that one.
No question about it. That hornet's got a sting. And here's Doc Hudson threading the needle. Must be disappointed. We'll see if he can't reclaim that top spot. And here's Doc Hudson threading the needle. All that time away from the track hasn't hurt Doc one bit.
Where'd he come from?
All that time away from the track hasn't hurt Doc one bit. Looks like Doc Hudson is stuck in traffic. No, he found a hole and got through it. Boy, you can tell Doc Hudson's having the time of his life out there today. Doc Hudson on a roll. Boy, you can can tell Doc Hudson's having the time of his life out there today.
Good. I like a little competition.
Ow!
Just like old times.
You can always tell when a racer's doing good, because he's having fun passing cars left and right.
Blew the doors off that one.
Well, I designed that for this other cat, but hey, I'll let you have it.
It's time.
It's all in the reflexes.
No funny business.
Look at me! Look at me!
Me, me, me! Me, 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 me!
Woo!
Stay in the...
I still got it. Whoa, yeah. Thank you.
still got it. Still got it.
Stuck in traffic. No, he found a hole and got through it.
Oh, yeah.
All that time away from the track hasn't hurt Doc one bit. Where'd he come from? Time away from the track hasn't hurt Doc one bit. Looks like Hollister spun out and hit the wall. He's gonna come in for repair. Calm and collect. Just watch Doc go. Looks like Doc Hudson is stuck in traffic. No, he found a hole and got through it. All that time away from the track hasn't hurt Doc one bit.
I'm gonna jack you up, boy, and give you a swift kick in the axle.
Looks like Doc Hudson is stuck in traffic. No, he found a hole and got through it. Hudson on a roll. You can always tell when a racer's doing good because he's having fun passing cars left and right. Boy, you can tell Doc Hudson's having the time of his life out there today. Looks like Doc Hudson is stuck in traffic. No, he found a hole and got through it. Tell Doc Hudson's having the time of his life out there today.
Yeah, one of my biggest sellers.
It's time.
Okay, that's enough of that.
Hey, great, great. That's another dent to hammer out.
Whoa, yeah.
Stay in the road, buddy. That's what it's for. That'll put a hick in your motor.
I still got it.
tell Doc Hudson's having the time of his life out there today. And here's Doc Hudson threading the needle.
You gotta be kidding me.
Well, maybe they're too much. Ow!
Tell Doc Hudson's having the time of his life out there today. All that time away from the track hasn't hurt Doc one bit.
Where did you learn to drive?
Doc to the front of the line. That's a classic move from a classic car.
Okay, punch it.
And here's Doc Hudson threading the needle. Calm and collected. Just watch Doc go. Boy, you can tell Doc Hudson's having the time of his life out there today. Woo-ow! Hudson's starting to fade a bit. Maybe he's just got to catch his breath. Come on. You can always tell when a racer's doing good because he's having fun passing cars left and right. Looks like Doc Hudson is stuck in traffic. No, he found a hole and got through it.
Hey.
And here's Doc Hudson. And threading the needle. Doc Hudson on a roll. Riley and Buck are fighting for the position. Neither want to back off. Here's Doc Hudson threading the needle.
Where did you learn to drive?
Oh.
Hudson is stuck in traffic. No, he found a hole and got through it. They're racing like it's the last race of the season. Looks like Doc Hudson is stuck in traffic. No, he found a hole and got through it. Ow. Looks like Hollister spun out and hit the wall. He's gonna come in for repair. Can tell Doc Hudson's having the time of his life out there today. Looks like Doc Hudson is stuck in traffic. No, he found a hole and got through it. Calm and collect. Just watch Doc go. Tell Doc Hudson's having the time of his life out there today.
What is this? Parking lot?
It's not.
You're never gonna want to take that off now. You'll see.
So, you want to learn how to race, huh? That'll put a hick in your motor.
Uh-huh.
Stay in the road, buddy. That's what it's for.
Ah, it's